Britain's Prince Philip left the hospital this morning. Queen Elizabeth's husband he waved to reporters as he was being driven away there. He spent four nights in the hospital after a successful coronary stent procedure for a blocked artery. The 9-year-old Philip returned to Sandringham, the Queen's private estate, to join the rest of the family members for the holidays.